Oh, gotta love a wedding.
Listen, I'd have thought I'd have heard from you by now about my offer. You said you'd think about it.
Yeah, right. It's a no, I'm afraid.
Oh, only, no, Sadie's gone walkabout. There'd be no sitting tenant. I could up my price.
Oh, she's on holiday. She'll be coming back.
Well, maybe she'd change her mind if you sold the place while she was away, if you get my meaning.
Wouldn't that be illegal?
Well, if she's no intention...
Look, I said no. Sadie's coming back. And when she does, she's coming back here. Excuse me.
I heard the Edinburgh House fell through.
Yeah, well, obviously Mum didn't want to help us out.
Well, she's not your only port of call, you know. I've told you that.
I don't want your money, Ewan.
Look, if you could persuade your mum that staying in Australia really would be the best thing for her.
I don't even have an address for her, Ewan. She's not speaking to me, so I hardly think she's going to take my advice.
Well, you could find out, surely.
I don't want to.
Do you not have a scan recently? Starting to look like me, yeah?
This baby's gills.
Time will tell.
Piece of work.
Look, from what you were saying, she doesn't seem very happy about it. I'd say she considered it an error.
Yeah, she'd be bang on.
No, don't be ridiculous. We'd blow two marriages out of the water and make even more enemies for ourselves.
Gil has a right to know.
Oh, you don't know the history behind it. For God's sakes, Ellie, this is about you, not Gil, so grow up. Look, we're going to be away from here soon. And Gil is going to have to get on with his life one way or another. So unless you think it's truly in his best interest, keep your mouth shut.
I just want to save him the heartache.
Who would you be saving, Ellie? You or him?
I hate it when you're right.
Oh. No wonder you're always so grumpy.
Who's grumpy? Well, me and Shu's going to put a smile on your face.
Ta-da!
We're engaged. I know we're young, but when you know. You know what I mean?
That's marvellous news. But can we save the celebrations? You're supposed to be serving drinks at someone else's wedding at the moment.
I fear this.
Okay, I know. Well, hear me out.
Hear you out about what?
Let's give Hannah a hand in the kitchen.
He asked me with an engagement ring and everything. What else was I supposed to do?
Say no.
Well, that would look suspicious, wouldn't it? I mean, obviously, I'm not going to go through with it, am I?
You can't go through with it. You don't have a legal identity.
They could have some sort of, druid ceremony or whatever. You know, both adopt woodland names.
Oh, yeah, right. She'll live happily ever after off berries.
I don't know why you're being so mean. I mean, of course I'm going to go to Barbados with you lot. I just got excited, that's all. You know, I mean, no one's ever asked me to marry them before.
Yeah. Oh, congratulations, babes. I suppose it's a hell of a lot nicer than some of those pimps you used to go for.
So long as you understand, it won't actually happen.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just pretending, aren't I? Hey? It's all part of the cover. Right. Well, good. Speaking of covers... Call it an engagement.
engagement watch instead of a ring.
It's brilliant, babe. Looks well expensive.
Well, yeah, I mean, I found it in the caravan a while back, but I would have paid for it if I had to.
I'll wear it on our wedding.
Hello. Long time no see.
You start blowing anybody's brains out, you've had it. This is a policeman's wedding.
Oh, bonus. Always get a gold star when I take out a cop. Where is he?
Right, pack it in.
Come to think of it, where's your mates? You know, Hannah, Josie and little Shanice, or Shoe, as I think you like to call her. I've got a bone to pick with them and all.
What do you want, Marius?
Now, what in the wide, wide world of sport do you think I want?
It's not that simple right now.
Right?
Look, we don't need to involve anyone else in this. It's just you've picked a bad day.
Listen, sweets. I don't particularly want to interrupt the party, but I've got a schedule to keep to. So why don't you just take me to the money and we can catch up on old times on the way.
This is Marius. It's my ex. Babes, this is Gil. He's the groom.
Marius, her ex. But I'm working on it. That's why I came up here.
Is this the guy that battered you?
Yeah, but that was a long time ago.
Yeah. Done anger management.
Yeah? Did it work?
No offence, mate, but that's none of your business.
Well, it is, if you're planning on assaulting her. I'm a police officer. How did you find her, anyway?
Seriously, Gil, I asked him to come up. I called him. I'd heard he'd gotten some help and I needed to see him, talk to him. I'm fine, honest. You don't need to worry about me.
Can we get some privacy, babes?
No, can I talk to you alone for a moment?
Get rid. Well, things are going to start happening quickly. And I'm gonna get him the gold star.
Back off, Gil.
When you told me about him, you were scared. Am I supposed to believe?
I don't care what you believe. People can change. At least he didn't go around propositioning other women on his flaming wedding day.
I don't care what you say. I am not leaving you alone with him. I have a duty as a policeman to look out for you.
Ellie.
Why don't you look out for your wife instead? She's inside. She's the pregnant one in the wedding dress.
I know who my wife is.
Let's bring him with Els. Then we can show him how palsy we are now.
Well, maybe you know who your wife is. But do you know who the father of the baby is? No? Well, from what I hear, neither does Anne-Marie.
You are a piece of work. Maybe Anne-Marie was right. You're jealous.
Don't believe me. Why don't you go ask her? It's not my life you need to sort out, Gil. It's your own.
Williams?
Answer to me!
Get away from me!
Is it my baby?
Yes, of course!
So you won't mind doing a DNA test when it's born then?